3 best free parental control app for Android. So if you want to know the 3 best parental control apps for your Android, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your Play Store. After opening your Play Store, you need to go with search. Under search, you need to search for Google Family Link. So this is the best free parental control app from Google to your Android. You can see the screen time details of your child, you can protect their privacy, you can secure their account, you can get the notifications and location alerts, you can set up a screen time limit, you can see where they are, like their location. So this is the best application. And the second application, so the second one is Casper Sky Safe Kit. So this application is not available in my region, but if it's available in your region, then it's also the best application and it's also free. So you just need to simply go and download the application. After downloading, you will have the GPS tracking, the YouTube reports, you can get alerts, you can protect your child from negative experiences like web filtering, prevent specific apps, time management, you can educate them on positive habits. So it's also the best application. Saves parental control. This is the third one. It's also the best and free parental control app for your Android. You can set smart schedule for your child. You can do the content filtering thing. You can keep your kids safe online. You can have your child's location. So these were the 3 best free parental control apps for your Android. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.